saw you from the window and looked like you could use a wake-up call.
I thought you moved to a hotel closer to the hospital. You still at the inn in Bainbridge?
Yeah, I gotta think for ferry boats.
Always, you know, with the mocking.
So, I was thinking that we could have sex tonight. Look, I know we're both gonna feel weird about it. And it's the first time
since Mark
and Meredith. I have the day off. Do you have the day off?
Stop by the hospital. I have patients I need to check on. If you have the day off, what are you doing here?
Just thinking we can have sex tonight. Come on, I made a reservation at noon. I figure we can do the Thanksgiving thing, you know, and then, I don't know, just rip the stitches, get it over with.
No anesthesia.
Right. What do you think?
Remember med school? I spent Thanksgiving studying for exams, eating really bad Chinese food instead of turkey.
Yeah, I'm too busy and too tired to even think about cooking.
We never had to schedule sex. Not once.
Derek, I want to get through this. I do. I want things to be normal again, like it used to be. So will you meet me at noon?
Yeah, okay, I'll see you.
Ray, we're working.